Welcome, George Hartley. This is a nasty, dark little room.
That's right.
We are not happy in it.
I am. It's better than a nasty, dark little trench.
And you're a big noble fellow.
That's right.
Ah, here is William Potter with my newspaper.
Hey, Athos.
Thanks. Would you care if I wanted Corporal Hartley's cigarettes?
Tom. Is it there?
Of course. Headlines. But I bet it isn't mentioned in the Times. Bedouin tribes attack Turkish stronghold. And I bet that no one in this whole headquarters even knows it happened. Won't care if you did. Allow me to ignite your cigarette.
Sir? Mr. Lawrence?
Yes?
Flimsy, sir.
Thank you.
You do that once too often. It's only flesh and blood.
Michael George Hartley, you're a philosopher.
And you're balmy. Oh! It damn well hurts.
Certainly it hurts.
Well, what's the trick, then?
The trick, William Potter, is not minding that it hurts.